So 60 Hz on the Marvelous Reverb G2, 8-time anisotropics, no MSR, anti-aliasing because it creates way too much GPU frame time, and graphics are on ultra preset. Oh, here we go, we are in the traded zone where developers didn't see any point of coding correctly the game before we start the race or the stage. Ooh, I forgot to swing my controller. Cat. Oh man. Forget to turn. No, what did I forget? Oh no. Okay. Okay, now I can look around and there's no problem. Oh, see, yes, slight problem. A few PS drops. Dropped.
Thank you.
Youpi, qu'est-ce que je me marre. Thank you.